New at 6, 29-year-old has been arrested after a woman was found dead along I-49 in Fayetteville. This man, Lazarus Reeves of Fayetteville, is in custody tonight in connection with this crime. It happened Saturday night. State police say a 27-year-old woman from Georgia's body was found near the Garland Avenue exit. Reeves is being held on a $250,000 bond.